Well, isn't this cozy? Not much cozier than being by the fireplace. Warm, woody, smoky. What's not to love? You know what else is cozy? This. Woody Chestnut from Dossier. Inspired by one of the greatest, most well-loved cozy fragrances in all the world. Aptly named By the Fireplace by Maison Martin Margiela. Let's break this bad boy down and compare it and see how cozy it is. So what do you say? Come on, let's get cozy. Welcome to Four on the Floor. What's cracking, YouTube? I'm Brandon. Welcome to DaVinci's Alchemyst. This is Four on the Floor, rapid-fire perfume reviews of fragrances that were inspired by some of the most well-known and most world-renowned and most popular offerings today. Today's Four on the Floor is brought to you by Dossier. They did send me this bottle for review, free of charge. I am, however, not getting paid for it. Just throwing that out there as a disclaimer. You know what? Maybe we should move this away from the fire. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, fire has been extinguished. Don't forget, safety first, kids. What you're gonna get with Woody Chestnut from Dossier. In the opening, you're gonna get some pink pepper, you're gonna get some clove, you're gonna get some orange blossom. In the mid, you're gonna get some nice Gaillac wood, nice bit of chestnut, a little bit of cade. Cade provides a nice little smoky nuance. And in the base, you're going to get balsams, cedar, and of course, vanilla. This combination of elements is fantastic. If you are in the colder climates, if you live there or you're traveling there, nothing screams autumn slash winter like this fragrance. Absolutely great for hanging out around a fire pit. Reminds me very much about hanging out around a fire pit. Roasting some marshmallows, you know, s'mores with your friends. It's drinking some nice adult beverages. Getting your cuddle on. Getting your deep, deep cuddle on, if you know what I'm saying. This definitely has a slight sexy element to it. Now, I would say that this is 95% spot on with By the Fireplace. And I'm gonna tell you the four big differences that I notice between the two. The first two are super obvious. They're very much obvious. The first difference is the color between the two. So the original is a bit darker. The Dossier's version is not quite as dark. Not really sure, I'm sure it has, as to why, you know, I'm sure it has to do with the oils that they use. But the absolute reason, couldn't tell you. Number two, big, huge, obvious difference. This fragrance here, $29 for 50 mils. This one here, 100 mils is gonna cost you $130 USD, and the 30 mil is about 72. Pretty obvious difference. As I said before, super cozy, cozy fragrance. The combination with the vanilla and the balsams and that Gaillac wood give it this very wonderful, kind of fluffy marshmallowy, but also graham cracker crunch texture. So it's crunchy and it's fluffy all at the same time. The Gaillac wood comes off in this very sort of fuzzy way, at least that's kind of the way that I see it, gives it this great wool sweater vibe. Let's talk about the other two differences. One of them that's not so prevalent and nobody really necessarily will notice, the longevity. The two of them are pretty much neck and neck. It's kind of the projection that I feel like has a little bit of a difference to it. For me, even though I think Woody Chestnut actually has a little bit stronger concentration of the fragrance oils, it actually still does project a little bit more. Not a huge difference, not enough to make a difference to me. And then of course there is the final difference, and that is that By the Fireplace for me, the pepper that's in it, I don't feel like it's a pink pepper. I feel like it's more of a, like a black pepper. The way that it kind of combines with the clove, it gives it a very black pepper spice vibe, whereas Woody Chestnut has more of a bright pink peppercorn vibe. It has a little bit more sparkle, a little bit more pop. That, of course, is just in the opening. Once it dries down, these two are neck and neck. So we ground our way through the gears super fast. This has been Four on the Floor. Thank you guys very much for sticking around to the end of the video. New viewers, subscribers, love you guys. Thumbs up for the like. Hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to mash that notification bell. I'm sure that I will be coming at you soon with another episode of Four on the Floor, so make sure you tune in for that. Hope you're having a fantastic week and a fantastic weekend, no matter what you're doing, no matter where you're going. Don't forget, keep calm, stink pretty, and I'll see you on the next one.